You want to grab the bag for her? My mom has been in Morocco for 2 weeks, but now that the wedding is postponed, she has to go back to the States. A lot of stuff happened while my mom was here. There's some disappointment with the wedding not happening, and now she's gonna have to plan another trip for when the wedding actually happens. Right now, I'm in Morocco as a tourist, and that gives me 90 days to stay here. And I really hope that we get the papers together before then so we can get married and I can stay here past that.
After talking to Azin, as hard as it is, as difficult as I want to just yank her by the hair and pull her back onto the plane with me, I can't. I really hope Nicole's not making a mistake.
Today, Nicole's mom, she will go back to America, and we both have the chance to talk about everything, and she wants me really to be honest. But it's just hard for me to tell Nicole everything.
It's hard to see my mom go, and it's really sinking in that I'm living so far away from my family. You sad Grandma's gone?
Yeah.
Okay, go.
I'll be honest, like your mom, she talked to me, and she really worried about you.
She knows how much I put my heart into things that I love, so. What did my mom tell you before when y'all were together?
She wants me to be honest with you.
Honest about what?
About things. And things like, before I lied and told you, like, these girls that I talked to, that I don't have the number, but I had them.
So when you said that you would get drunk and just text them, that wasn't true? You went out and went to go text them?
Yeah. She's got nothing to say.
Azin's telling me the girls that I found out he was talking to was not because of late drunk texting, it was just because he was talking to them. I feel sad and I feel lied to. I didn't think this would happen. What were you even talking to them about?
I've been texting, like sending voice messages, like flirting. It's better for me to tell the truth now. Like, I want to be honest.
So it's just bad that you got caught? You should feel bad that you did it. I'm worried that if it didn't come out like it did, that he would never have told me, because why would he? Like, I know I messed up, but I did that one time. This feels like it's been happening more than you want to admit.
I know I've been like doing bad things before, and I know that's not fair for her, but I did it, and I just need to apologize and stop doing all this stuff. I know I messed up, I know, and I'm sorry about it. And I know it was really scary about talking to your mom, and I'm sure that I told her everything.
Everything? What else did you tell her?
After 2 weeks of knowing you, like, and ask you, like, to be my girlfriend and marry me, I still, like, talking to others for that time.
I feel like I already knew everything, and now it's just, like, more.
I thought, like, it's impossible for you to leave your family.
If you were talking to other women, and why would you ask me to marry you if you didn't even think I was gonna come?
Because I felt in the first moment when I talk to you, I know that I've been talking to others, but when I talk to you, I feel that you're the right person.
Out of all the girls you were talking to, it feels like half or more of our relationship, he's been talking to other women, and I haven't been the only one, and I don't like that feeling. What if we are married and have an argument or something? Are you just gonna go out and do that again?
I'm sure that won't happen again. I know I did it like more than one time, but I'm sure like things will be different. I'm sure about it.
Do you know how I feel right now?
No. I feel like I'm hurting you. I just want to change things now.
I just want you to be honest with me. Because I don't want to feel like I'm just in a line of women. I don't want to always be worried about something because of this.
Well, I'm sure and I guarantee you that won't happen again.
I really want to trust Azan, but it's hard to completely trust him. I don't want to find myself wanting to check his phone all the time because I feel like something's happening. I just keep believing him, and then it's like something else happens. I want to believe you, because I always do. But, you know, maybe missing the paper and having to move the wedding was a sign. If Azza and I weren't going to get married, I'd have to leave in 2 months because my tourist visa would expire. But I can't marry someone I don't trust 100%. So, right now, I don't know if the wedding's going to happen.
I am so sorry about everything. I don't want this relationship to be over, you know?